Here I was complaining and complaining about how I didn't have a goddamn couch, and I'm like, oh my god, they stopped factory working because of COVID. Well, I mean, look what came today. And it's not a couch, it's one piece of a couch. That's why I bought this brand. It's just that coronavirus, you know, put a little wrench in that idea. So now I have a chair, essentially, until it turns into a couch. This is all stuff that I'm selling or giving away to Goodwill. It's just I'm doing a lot. I'm Marie Kondoing, y'all. I guess we have some YouTube content or something. How are we doing here? Great. This is the cover. Here are the instructions. I read instructions. Hey, chill. I have a 10-year frame warranty. Tight. Let me see the color. Oh my god, it's gonna be so. This house doesn't know what hit it. Okay. Hold on, I need to fix the lighting. That's just gonna have to be it. Tools needed: a Phillips screwdriver or a power drill with a Phillips screwdriver bit. Open the box and set aside the foam and fabrics for later. Okay. Then take the wood parts out of the box. The parts are not packed in the box in order, so don't worry about getting them mixed up. They are all numbered for easy reference. Y'all. So, oh no, Patrick. Oh God. By the way, I'm doing this with tendonitis in my left wrist. So if I make like a random crying noise, that's why. Also, there's absolutely no professionalism here. Oh, thumbnail. Okay, so yeah, they're not. Oh my God, look, the numbers are in. Do you see that? This may be mirrored, so I'm gonna go like this just in case. Hello? Did I grab a journal yet? No. Okay, well, like at least just tell me what to do. Open the parts bag. I can insert the black plastic T connectors into the parts shown here. Throughout these instructions, it is okay to use a hammer and tap the T connectors and wood parts into position. One. Okay, Angela, it's fine. It looks confusing until you read it. I need a pep talk myself. This is 8. 5. Do we need 5 right now? Oh, shit. Yeah, we do. Steady. Slow and steady. When's the race? Oh, 13. Ooh, y'all. Oh, here we go. 1 and 3. I'm so sorry. Ooh, let them end. Oh, anybody need a hammer? Who needs a fucking hammer? She said one little. Oh my god, that hurts. Okay. I put the thingies into the thingies. Did I put it in the right direction? Oh cazzo. Oh, divano come cazzo va. 3 e 4 vanno insieme, 1 e 2 vanno insieme. Allora, 2 qua, 1 e 2. Da fuori. 1 e 2 da fuori. Oggi fatto buono. Why am I speaking in Italian? I'm sorry. Oh my god. There's gloves so you don't get splinters. Living spaces could never. What? Oh, this is impossible. I feel like the Grinch. I feel like I'm getting absolutely nothing done. Oh my God, what is this, a challenge? I'd rather get the splinter. Okay. 5 and 7. Hello? I'm gonna need pieces 5 and 7 to show themselves. No, I put those bitches over here, didn't I? Because I'm a prodigy. 5 and 7. I didn't even know that I needed these pieces. But what did I do? 5. Do we need 5 right now? Oh shit, yeah we do. What direction? That's the prodigy. Maybe the prodigy should take her damn gloves off. This is impossible. I can already feel a splinter happening on my leg through these pajama pants. This is such a bad idea. I'm not gonna pretend that it's not anti-feminist that these fucking gloves are built for men. Literally. There are like 0 videos and reviews about Home Reserve on the internet. So I know I'm doing them a service, but they will never be able to share this video because I have a cursing problem. And I'm so sorry to Home Reserve for that. I have no filter, but listen, look where it got Kelly Clarkson. By the way, Kelly Clarkson, please hire me. I would be the perfect genie. Day 1 of me asking Kelly Clarkson to hire me. So then I need to put those things together. Oh, that's where the problem lies. Okay, so 5 and 7 can fuck off again. Bye, oh my God, it was so nice to see you. What is this? 4? All right, 4. 4 and 3 need to come together as 1. stick it. I'm gonna break this couch. Did they measure twice? I know they've built 1,000 of these, but like, does this work?
It's fine. Don't. No, Angela, you are not the only exception. Get over yourself.
Oh, no, that doesn't work either.
But y'all make it work. Come on, make Tim Gunn and all those bitches on HDTV proud. Jonathan, this is for Jonathan and Drew Scott. Fuck yeah. What hammer? Oh, I really don't know how I'm gonna do this one. Oh my God, this is going to be impossible. Son of a biscuit. Yo, okay, I'm gonna dedicate this shit. Who do I dedicate this to? Chip?
Chip!
Oh my God, this is for Chip and Joanna.
Chip and Joe.
Come on. And I understand the gloves now, by the way. Get in there. Just focus, reevaluate.
It's fine.
Oh my God. Can you believe I'm gonna have to do this like 5 or 6 times? And y'all are gonna be here for the ride. Come on, Chip and Joe, Chip and Joe. Oh no, oh no, oh no. Come on, Chip, come on, Chip. What is that family's name from hometown? Aaron? Oh my God, I'm in. No, I actually need a hammer. Slide part 5 onto part 2 and secure with 2 screws. Let me repeat that to myself. Slide part 5 into part 2 and secure with 2 screws. I can do that. I can do that. I can do that. Oh my God, maybe I can. Oh God. Maybe I literally can. After this section, I build that, I'm gonna show you what I did. Slide part 4 onto part 5 with 2 screws.
There we go.
Now you mean business. Oh my God, that was a little bit too confident. Okay, hallelujah and bless. Now, peel the crown, because that was probably piece number 7 that I needed that I just threw over there. Spread parts 2 and 4 to slide part 6 into the slots. Oh my God. Okay. I'm in shock. Okay. Ow. That already immediately hurt. She just got it real. There's sawdust in my mouth, but I don't want to cough. I feel like this seems way too easy. And I know I'm gonna be like, bitch, you spoke way too soon. Place part 8 onto parts 1 and 2 and parts 3 and 4 and secure it with, okay. Oh yeah, yeah, yeah. That like, did you hear how complicated that sounded? That's what that was. I am the prodigal son, bro. I have made a grave error. Everything is out. I'm gonna pretend you didn't see that. I'm probably fine as fuck to someone right now. What? Oh. Oh my God, do you remember when I told you that I would show you what I was doing? I will show you right now. So I'm building this piece right here, and then I can, you know, buy whatever. Okay, so the first thing I did was put these little black pieces into the sectional and all over it. See, it's everywhere. Then after that, 1, 2, 3, and 4. I hope this is not too confusing, but this is just for people that plan on buying this couch. I put that back, this and this together, and then I connected that and this together with some screws. And then there's gonna be these little slots right here. And right here, they're gonna put that in. Yeah, thought it was gonna be hard. Wasn't that hard, just don't get overwhelmed. And then same thing for this right here. We love to see it. Now, I put this here, 4. Yep, everything's going great. And the back just did that. And now I'm here. Can I do this on camera? No. No, I don't have the hand-eye coordination for this. Yeah, no, I have to put the...
Hi. You are inside the couch, the piece.
Who knew this would be the part that defeated me? Yes. And then we're gonna do piece number 11. Number 11 goes in the hella front. Oh, it literally exactly where you are actually. So, excuse me. Look, it's storage. How convenient is that? So, this is what we have so far.
Okay, so now we are on to fabric and foam assembly, everyone. Most of the fabric covers come inside out. One cushion. So if you find one that has a zipper, they said literally just pull it apart and you will figure it out later. And they said
Any scragglies, the dental floss, just cut it. This seems very couchy, but who knows? Oh yeah, top rail. Okay, take the top rail. Prodigy. Locate wood piece number 13 and take the, and take the frame front cover and slide wood piece into the sleeve sewn into the cover.
My capito.
Okay.
You take the wood piece and lo metti dentro sta cosa.
Ow. Yes, bitch. How do I put it in though? Oh no, this is impossible. This is impossible. Is this right? Take the frame back cover, the largest fabric piece, and place it over the back of your frame. The bottom corners fit under the frame as shown. We about to start wrestling, y'all. I swear to God, if the people of Home Reserve ever see this, they will probably be cringing. You're trying to tell me that this goes all the way down. I don't see how that's possible. Ow. Ow. Damn, y'all couldn't make it a button. Or something. Fucker. Holy shit. Find the seat cushion cover and the seat foam and follow the sequence below. Sequence is spelled wrong, Home Reserve. Wow, foam is not playing. Foam is not playing. Okay. This is happening. Fuck. Oh my God, I'm gonna have to sit on this. Oh wow.
Look at this.
Look at this guy. Okay, well, does this look like it's gonna fit? This fabric could have been a little scratchier, no? You are gonna get into this little Gucci dress, bitch. It's the last thing I fucking. I'm a bitch, I'm a boss. I'm a bitch and a boss, I'ma shine like gloss. I'm a bitch, I'm a boss. I'm a bitch and a boss, I'ma shine like gloss. I'm a bitch, I'm a boss. Hi, and here it is. Here is the piece of the sectional that I purchased. Yes, we love it. It's super fucking comfy. If you're wondering where the sides are, it's, you know, when you buy another piece, you connect the dots. Also, they sell for like $35 the closure part. So when I decide the format of what my living room is going to be, this is going to be a journey that we are going to take together.